Having a great teacher at school or in your life makes all the difference, doesn't it? Most people would agree. Jesus was a brilliant teacher. His sayings and his parables are recognized by Christian believers and non-believers alike down through the ages. Well, this week in Mark's gospel, we have a whole section of Jesus' teaching where he gives us several parables about the nature of the kingdom of God. And I hope you'll join us this Sunday as together we learn from the master teacher himself.